Can you believe it's Monday already? I seriously don't know where the weeks go. It's like every day goes by like that. I can't even clip my fingers. No, that one ain't happening. Oh, there you go. Right. So, I've been shopping, bargain hunting. I've done TK Maxx recently, Home Bargains, Pound Shop. Didn't get to IKEA. But I'm going to do these in two separate videos because, you know, and I've got a lot to talk about and a lot to go through. So we're going to do Home Bargains today, and then in the week I'm going to do TK Maxx. But I also wanted to do a cooking video as well, or cooking vlog, whatever you want to call it. Because, you know, we're coming up to the Christmas season. I love Christmas dinner. It's my favourite dinner throughout the whole year. So I thought I might do, I'm not going to cook a great big enormous turkey and all that, but I thought I might do like a roast, but a Christmas theme, if you get what I mean. So, but I'm going to do it with chicken, right? So make it as turkey, but it's actually chicken. And I'm probably going to do like port and Stilton gravy, some lovely Yorkshire puddings. I know most of the time people, when they have roast beef, is Yorkshire pudding, but I have Yorkshire pudding with every roast dinner because I love Yorkshire puddings. Roast potatoes, love roast potatoes. I always do cauliflower and broccoli cheese. I also do, hang on, I'm gonna sneeze. Wait a minute. That was a loud one. I spat all over myself. Oh, just give it a wipe. Could you direct that one in the ass? Because the germs will go everywhere. Actually, I'm just going to wipe the ends quickly. Just wash my hands, hold on. Blimey. Right. Give them a little wipe. I'm going to chuck that and go in the wash. What was I saying? Christmas dinner. Yeah, love Yorkshire pudding, love broccoli cheese. I love all the veggies that go with it. I always do leek, bacon. I don't know what you call the dish, but basically it's leek, bacon, some cabbage. I steam the cabbage and then I saute it with leeks, creams, bacon. Did I say cream as well to top it all off? Oh my god, that is just absolutely delish. I always do that. What else do we do? We normally do gammon, but I won't do that. Yorkshire pudding, roast potatoes, love roast potatoes, Yorkshire pudding. I've just said that about three times. You know, I won't get angry. I'm cooking a roast now and I've got a Yorkshire pudding in there. Oh, caramelised carrots. Love caramelised carrots. I love fresh runner, but I like them. In fact, I actually like most vegetables. The only vegetable I don't like is peas. Now, if anyone's got a phobia of peas, it's me. They make me physically sick and gag. I can touch them if they're frozen, but I just, the thought of it, it just makes me feel like I'm gonna gag. Peas, honestly, I just, yeah. Peas and sweet corn. I'm not so bad with sweet corn. I don't eat it, but I don't mind talking about it, but peas just make me feel funny. Okay, forget all that now. Let's crack on. So, Home Bargains today. And they're starting to get in their Christmas bits. And, oh, I've got Pound Shop as well. So should we just quickly get rid of Pound Shop because I've only got a few little bits. Now, one of my viewers, I don't say one of my viewers, I mean one of our viewers, mentioned in Pound Shop they're doing the rose gold spray paint, and I was like, really? Well, I've not seen it in mine. Well, when I went the other day to Lakeside, what did I find? Rose gold spray paint. Now, I obviously haven't used it yet. It says paint is by a company called Paint Factory, interior and exterior metallic, dries to a brilliant gloss finish. Now that's interesting, right? Because it actually says exterior, and I want to do Christmas hanging baskets. So if this is for outdoors, this is going to be perfect for my little projects. So I'm interested in to use this, and this was £2, it wasn't a pound. But £2, I don't mind that, because the Rust-Oleum ones are like nearly £8. So I'm interested to see how this works out. I've got some more spray paints. At the moment, the silver spray paints, which is in the car section, by the way, like these, the silver ones, I can't get for love nor money. And I'm pretty sure I've said this before. I seriously cannot get them for love nor money. I've probably been to, well, every pound shop in my area, and I've probably got maybe five in my kind of 20 minute radius, and not one of them have got silver spray, not one. I'm lucky to get white, because the white seems to be sold out all over the place. I've managed to get black. Black most of the time is in. White is kind of a hit and miss. Silver, absolutely a no-go. So I've picked up two black in case I need black for something, and definitely we need a white. And the white I'm going to flock Christmas trees with. So when I start getting my Christmas tree out and doing Christmas decorations, I'm going to use the white spray as a flocking spray. In Pound Shop, actually, they do the snow, the artificial snow in a spray as well, and you can spray that for flocking. But it does come off, and I actually quite like the white, so I can spray white tips, then I can go over with the snow spray as well. Anyway, Pound Shop, that's my spray paints. I also picked up the candles. I love their LED candles in there. Oh, I've caught my hip on there. Damn that, I'm going to have a bruise now. Right, I'm cool enough. Yeah, they're LED pillar candles, battery operated, obviously. I just think they're brilliant, these candles. I know they do them in a set in there, but they do a set in there, well, they do in my local one, set of three, and I think they're like a small, medium and large, and they're in the £5 range. Well, why don't you just go and buy three for £3 and save yourself £2? Okay, pound each. Well, I think they're pretty worth a pound each. Then you've got to buy the batteries, obviously, but you know, I always get the great big packet batteries for £2 in there. Batteries years ago used to be really expensive. So got myself a couple of candles to start stashing up, putting away. I always buy a bottle of Baby Comfort. A few of us in our family suffer with eczema. Sean doesn't, I do, the babies do, my daughter does, my son does, my middle son doesn't. So there's a few of us, so we always use Baby and non-bio wash. Baby Comfort. Hair, grey, it's coming again, so it's that time again. My hair colour, and I always buy the natural brown Schwartz cough for £2. Epsom salts for Sean, because he likes them in the bathroom. Remember, I put them in the jar. Bin liners. Now, when I do recycling, I always get these white bin liners for my recycle stuff, and dustmen always take them. But my bins are pretty big, and these don't fit the whole bin. Now, these are 50 litre, right, in the Pound Shop. Now, if anybody can find me, leave me a comment. I need bigger bags, like probably 100 litre, but for recycling. Yes, I can get from the council, but they only deliver them like once, is it once a month or once every 2 months? And they give you a roll. Well, I use these every day, practically every day. I very rarely have a black sack, very rarely, because everything is recyclable stuff I put in here, and any food scraps go in the food scrap bin and out for the compost. So yeah, if anyone can find any big recycling bags, do let me know. And the last thing, oh no, glue sticks, they were in the £2 section. And the last couple of things I bought actually was matchmakers. However, the matchmakers, I love matchmakers because I like mint. The matchmakers, obviously a pound in a Pound Shop, but in Tesco's at the moment, they're doing them 75p. So if you're a matchmaker fan and you want to put them away for Christmas, I'm pretty sure they will last till then. Hang on, do they have a date on them? Let me check. Oh, best before the end of, oh, May next year, so you've got plenty of time. So if you're a fan of these and you want to save a couple of pennies, 75p each. 75p each? 75p each in Tesco's. Bargain. So I've got a couple of boxes of those, but obviously I've got this in the pound shop and not Tesco's. And that was it. Oh, the other thing I got in a different shop in the card factory, I always buy my cards in the card factory and they've got all their Christmas cards out in a minute. Can't believe it. But I always buy mine in the sale in January. So I've got all of my cards from January. So I don't need to stock up on any Christmas cards. I've got wrapping paper and I've got Christmas cards. So I'm done with that. But in the card factory, they've got these really lovely little notebooks. They're really cute. I really like these. And these are really nice stocking fillers and they're £1. So if you happen to go in there to get your cards, and you've got some girls in the family, or anyone you think might like this, female, male, doesn't matter. I just think they're really nice sort of stocking fillers. And they're in the pound, not the pound shop, card factory. Very, very cute, like them. Okay, so that's it for the pound shop. Now we're going on to Home Bargains. And I was pleasantly surprised. I'm looking in my bags now because I was so excited to find that they're bringing their Christmas stuff out. So, I'm going to get some bits out and show you what I've got. But just before that, I need to go and spend a penny, as my nan would say. And I'll be back in a second. Or is that TMI? How do I do an I? An I. No, TMI. And I'll be back. I'm just checking my dinner. Yeah, it looks okay. The Yorkshire's cooking nicely. Love Yorkshire pudding. I'll just give it a little turn. I don't know about you lot, but do you find your ovens cook like a side of the dish more than the other side? Does that make sense? Every now and again, I have to turn the dish round so it cooks like all over. Do you know what I mean? Got caramelised onions. Caramelised onions, caramelised carrots in there. Right, let's chuck that over there. Okay, let's get back to Home Bargains. So Home Bargains, I managed to pick up a couple of these. Now I've been trying to get these for, I don't know, last 3 or 4 months. Every time I go in there, can't get them. They're always, always sold out. And these are such good value for money. They are $1.49. I remember, I've probably told you this before, but I remember doing little arrangements in these at Valentine's Day. Filling them up with loads of sweets, putting a little teddy around them, you know, little teddies, and then putting little red bows around them, little hearts on them. They're such good value for money. I love these jars, but I can never ever get them. But they had 3 in there on the shelf, so obviously I picked the 3 up. Got the lids as well, which I have used the lids actually, but I don't keep the lids on these. I'm just gonna move them over there. So that's the 3 of them. Okay, what else have we got in here? Now, do you know what? I don't know how Home Bargains... God, I can't speak today. I don't know how long Home Bargains has been open. I have not been in Home Bargains. What I'm trying to say is I don't remember ever going in Home Bargains before someone told me about Home Bargains, which was probably a year ago. Let's just say a year ago. Before that, I hadn't even heard of Home Bargains, and that's probably because I didn't have one in my area, and now they've opened one, which is still about a 15-minute drive away, but it's the closest one to me. And they've got, you know, I'm going to be doing the hampers. And they've got a hamper wrapping set. Now, I haven't opened this. Do you know what? I've just realised the receipt, so I can tell everybody how much everything is. Oh my God. Okay, well, I haven't got the receipt. Oh, yes, I have. It's here. Right, the home wrapping set. Switch off hydrangea. Okay, bear with me. Right, 79p. Oh my God, 79p, seriously? That is such a good deal. I don't know what it's like inside. Should we open it and have a little look? I'm so excited. Hang on. I can't even open the bloody thing. I need some scissors. Where's my little... Right, okay. My scissors are over there, so I'm going to have to go... Oh, hold on, I've done it. Okay, so, hamper wrapping set again. 79p. You get, and I really dropped it all over the floor. You get your shredded paper. I'm going to put it over here for a minute, guys, because it's going to go everywhere. Right? The shredded paper. You get a tag. So you can write on the back of it. Right, I'm just going to move everything over here out of the way. You get... What's this? Okay, I don't know what this is. Is that supposed to be a ribbon? Tissue paper ribbon, maybe? It actually doesn't tell you. It doesn't tell you what's in it. Right, okay, so I'm presuming this is like a tissue paper ribbon. Well, at the end of the day, that's going to just rip. So I would just use ordinary ribbon. Like silk ribbon, you know? And then you've got the cellophane to go with it. Which I suppose you put over your hamper and tie your thing there. Let's have a look. Oh, it's really big. Look at that. Okay, I'm pleasantly surprised for 79p. Oh my God. So when I start doing my little hampers, I really don't know how to do it. I've seen it on YouTube, how they get the hamper, put all your stuff in, and then put all the cellophane around it. I don't know how to do that. I'm going to have to practice that. But that is well worth it. And I've got, how many baskets have I got to make? 2, 3, 4. I've got to do 4. So I obviously need to go and get 4 of them. But they only had 1. And that's why I picked it up. So, I'm well pleased with that. What else have we got in here? So we'll carry on in here. Oh, Sean, he likes to have a bath, and he always has Radox. But this is obviously their own make called Radium B. And that was 99p. And this one is a lavender. Should we have a quick smell? I haven't opened it. Oh yeah, it does really smell. That really smells of lavender. Yeah, quite a nice big bottle that is for 99p. Chuck it over there. Paracetamol. Always got to stock up on paracetamol and heartburn tablets, you know, like Rennie's. What else we got in there? Oh, these were cute. These are going to go in the hampers. These are orange, clove and cinnamon soap bars. But look how nice they are wrapped up. They are gift wrapped. I just think they're so nice. I might even actually take off. Yeah, I can. I can actually pull the label off the back so it will make it look even like I've done it myself. They've got the little label like this. And look, you can even write on the back. Can you see, is that in focus or is that out of focus? With a little orange picture. How cute are they? Now they were, hang on. One minute. Let me hold it up. I've tipped my glasses up because they're what do you call them, bifocals. So I have to look down here. Hold on a minute, soap. Elegant, no, that's not it. Dub, no, no. Oh, £1.49. They are so cute. I really, really, really like these. All right, you can't smell them, but I just think they're just nice gifts. So I've got two of those. What else we got in here? Oh, jasmine and honey. Now, I'm pretty sure I've got two of these. I did. And the candles are £2.99. Now, this one is the jasmine and honey. Silver lid. Very posh looking. Absolutely smells of jasmine. Not sure I can smell the honey, actually. But I love the smell of jasmine. In Spain, we have a... On our complex, we have like an archway, and it is full of jasmine. And it literally, if I stand back, it literally kind of goes like a, what they call an arbor, it goes over you like that. I'm just checking the edge. It goes over like that, and it's full of jasmine. And every time we walk up there, the smell, you could be at the front gate and you can smell it. It is beautiful. That really smells of jasmine. Love that. So I've picked up one of those because I do love candles. And I also picked up the pomegranate one, which is, I think it's a bit, I've smelt this before. It is nice. It's not a really strong smell, but it's quite fresh, if that makes sense. But I just think these are such nice gifts for people. Really nice. I think the logo on the front is very, minimalistic, but quite, what's the word I'm looking for? It's like not OTT, do you know what I mean? Very, very basic, very minimalistic, and will go in anybody's room. Yankee candles are nice. I don't like them on display. And I'll tell you the reason why I don't like them on the display, because they've got the great big enormous logo on the front. And I think that's too much and too in your face. So I prefer candles like this, because they're nice and plain and they're not like wow in your face. Do you know what I mean? So I'm well pleased with those. I think they're really, really nice. I'm just gonna chuck them over there. I did get some more candles. I got these Frosted Vanilla by the company Wickford & Co. in Home Bargains, obviously. And they were, which are these ones? I can't find them. Candle, 79p each. They smell of vanilla. They're really nice. And they've got really long wicks. I don't know why, but they have. So I picked up a couple of those, and they're to go in these, which are really pretty. And I've not seen these in there before. They've got like the, it looks like a leopardy print, which is just what I like, and a letter on the front. Look at that. I don't know if you can see the actual letter on here. I'm trying to kind of go like this, but it's not making any difference. But you can see it. So I've got a couple of those in different letters, and flipping hell, dropping everything. Yeah, it's too big to go in there, but I've got plenty of candle holders on my coffee table, which these will go in, because I love smelling candles. Really nice. But these were so cute. So I've got a couple of those. Put them over there. I also got the Airwick ones as well. And these ones are the purple and blackberry spice. These are only cheap, these little tiddy widdy ones, but they really give off a good smell. They, I think they're only about 50p. They're called wicks. Hang on, let me... Did I say Airwick? Airwick, okay. Hold on a moment, I'm looking on my receipt. Airwick. 49p they are. And they're cute as well to go in little baskets for people. And I've got a few of them as well. They only had this one though. They only had the purple blackberry spice one. But they smell really nice. So I've got a few of them. These are so cute. Look at these lovely little star glittered candle holders. These, I think, was something like 50p. They weren't very expensive at all. Oh, let me tell you something. You know, I'm just looking. You know these little ones, which I showed you? Which, what did I say they were? 50p each? Well, they're doing three for a pound. That's why I picked three up. Three for a pound instead of 50p each. These little candle holders were 50p, 49p each, and I've got a few of those. And they look nice dotted around the room with little tea-like candle holders in them at Christmas. And when we're at up at the summer house, dotted around, loads of these, really nice. I've got a few of them. I'll put them over there. I got a, what are they called? A diffuser. I don't know what these ones are like. I've never tried them in Home Bargains, so I'm going to give them a go. This one is called a Cherry Blossom. And I'll just show you the packet there. It's not a huge bottle. Let's see if it's on here. It should be. Oh God, where is it? Can't find it. Sweet jar, no. Hydrangea, no, no, no. Diffuser, £1.29. Really? You know, you can't go wrong with that. Even if you bought them for little gifts as well, really nice. I'm going to check. I've only dropped it on the floor. I'm so clumsy. That's because I've filled up this space now and there's not a lot of room because I'm conscious of my... Hold on a minute, I need to take my carrots out because they're going to burn. Hold on, where's my... Oh, where's my oven mitts? They're over here. Yeah, I need to take that out now, guys. Hold on a moment. I'll just put it over there. Actually, I'm going to take the Yorkshire out as well. I'll put that over here for a minute. And then I've just got my chicken in there. Right, so let's get back to it. Yeah, so I bought a few of those. I thought they were for 50p. You know, get them in there. For that price, what else have I got? Oh, paracetamol. Oh, my hand wash, Dove. Always buy me Dove. And I don't know how much this is. Let's have a quick look. Dove. I've seen it on there. Oh, quid. Right, so that's that bag done. I've got another bag. I'm sorry. I know the time's going on a little bit. I'll stop chatting. Snowflakes. They're just obviously coming out now. The snowflakes are 79p, so cheaper than the pound shop. And this can, I've got a couple of these. Don't know how many grams they are though. Doesn't say how many grams. Just a snowflake bag. But they've got like iridescent glitter in them. So I've got a couple of them. Soda crystals, got soda crystals. I use these for all sorts of stuff, soda crystals. I actually even put it on my carpet. I did this the other day. I put it in my washing machine. I've put it in my sink. I've put it on my carpet. Yeah, you can do quite a lot of soda crystals and I've always got a bag in there. I'm not sure. I would imagine this is probably about a pound. Let's have a quick look. Soda crystals. Oh, 79p. There you go. Just got some glass and window wipes, actually. I'm going to try these. I find quite a lot of products I use for the mirrors and windows still leave a smear. So I'm going to try these. They were power wipes. Hold on. No, can't find them. Bath, ew it, paracetamol, gel, ew it. Do you know what? I cannot find it on the receipt. It's got to be on there. Oh, what did I say? Oh, 59p. See, if you shop around, you get things cheaper than the pound shop. And I've got a couple more things to show you, and these are decorations. I've picked these up, lovely reindeers, for Christmas. I've got silver, red and gold. And these are, hang on, reindeer. Where are they? Oh, now she's charged me $2.37. So I'm presuming 1, 2, 3, 4. I've got 4 for $2.37. She hasn't put them through individually. She's done it as one price. Okay. So 50, 51, 52. So probably like 70p, something like that. If anyone wants to work that out, be my guest. And then the last couple of things, I've saved the best till last. These are so pretty, these wreaths. Now I'm actually gonna completely strip this. It's all it is on a wire. So I completely can take this apart, which is good, and then put it together. But if you wanna use that as your own wreath on your door, you can. But I'm actually gonna take it apart and use all of this to do another wreath. And this was, wait a minute. Oh, look, I've just found. They were 79p. They were 79p each. So I said 70 something, didn't I? Wait a minute. What's this called again? A wreath, isn't it? A wreath. $2.99. Iridescent. Very, very pretty. And my last thing. I love these. This is my favourite thing. And I'm just going to quickly look them up first. How much were these? Wait a minute. You've got to look at these. Yeah, I mean, you're probably going to say, yeah, Nick, we've seen them. But I was so excited when I saw them. Look at them. They're peacock feathers. Obviously not real ones. I just think they are absolutely gorgeous for Christmas. I love these. They only had two, and obviously I picked the two up. And they were $1.79. I just think they are so nice. I can't wait to use these. I'm actually thinking to put them on my own tree. But I just think they are absolutely gorgeous. From that company called Noel, if that is the company or whether that's just Home Bargains, what they do. Look at them, they're on lovely long stems. You have got two of this on there. And you've got like 1, 2, 3, 4. Hang on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Maybe 7 feathers on there as well. 7 flat feathers. And I just think they're just wonderful. I really like these. And let's say there's $1.79. So I've got quite a good bag there, don't you reckon? And all of that came to £45. I didn't think that was bad at all. So that's my candles, my glass jar. Oh no, sorry. And I picked up a fishbowl, which I wanted to do an arrangement in. And I've been looking for just a round one. So that was in there as well. That was $2.99? Yep, that was $2.99. So this, the three glass jars with the lids on, the glass candles, the pomegranate and the jasmine, the other candles, the little candles, these, the wreath, you know, all of the stuff which I've got here for £44.94. I was well pleased. I thought it was going to come to more than that. When I got to the till and she was putting off for a foot, oh, it's going to be about 60 quid. When she said 45, I thought, bloody hell, that was good. So, and these as well, I think they were lovely, but they didn't have a lot in my store. They didn't have all the letters, but these are nice for gifts with the letters on the front. So I'm well pleased with my little haul today. Home Bargains and a couple of bits from Bow Shop. So that's it, guys. That's me for today. Have a nice couple of days. Where are we? Monday. So I'll probably see you again Wednesday. All right? And it's going to be beautiful weather this week. Just my kind of weather to see out September. And take care then, and I'll see you then. See you soon. Bye.